what? Okay, so I just paused Fuller House and then freaking look at the time it paused. What?
Hey guys, it's us again. I just wanted to say that this is like a thing about like catching up with life and makeup. So yeah. Renegade. Bing bong bong bong. Peace!
You look like melting metal. Like someone lit your face on fire and you're like melting.
It's kind of cool.
We never have any plans for these things. I am barefaced because I just did a face mask. And so did Nana. Look how fresh. I still look tired because I am a tired person. Fun fact, I got like 3 hours of sleep last night. We got home from The Rise of Skywalker. I went to bed around 11:30 and then woke up around 2:30. My hubby was in excruciating pain and passed a kidney stone. We were in the ER from about 3 a.m. to about 8 a.m. I took a nap though. I knocked out for maybe like an hour, 40 minutes or so. So I felt pretty refreshed after that. And then I don't know, I somehow managed to go to the mall today.
Yeah, we went to the mall.
I don't know how I dealt with that.
We went to Hot Topic. A store that's like
$8. One of those like everything $7.99 stores.
The Disney store and Target.
Yeah. I don't know how I'm in a daze right now. So yeah. What are you doing? Do you have your headphones on?
Yeah.
Look what I bought her for Christmas. I got her I bought her Bluetooth earbuds. I told her you better take care of them.
Oh, yeah. I got my fake AirPods.
I think they're cuter. I don't know.
Were they cheaper?
Life update. By the time you are seeing this, that was weird.
What?
My eyes just like...
Oh.
Collapsed on each other.
Yeah, you know how like they're like together at first?
And yeah. Then,
like you just let it sit so they went...
So, life update is, I believe there's a little bit of confusion. I have no idea what's in that. In the last vlog I did, in which I was just venting and ranting the whole time, I was able to get my carpal tunnel repair done on my right hand. However, since they knew I was pregnant, I was locally numbed. No sedation, not put under whatsoever. I mean, I wasn't put under for the first one. They usually sedate and then do local anesthetic. I just had the local anesthetic. I was awake the whole time. It was really weird and a trip and nerve-wracking because I was like staring at my anesthesiologist trying to focus on what I was on, all the pressure and stuff that I was not like that I was feeling. Like I wasn't feeling like the pain of like the surgery. It's just, I don't know if people out there watching this, if you've like ever had like your C-section done and you feel like the tugging and the pressure of like the process of that, that's exactly how it feels with this. Like it's all numb, you can't really technically feel it, but you can feel like the tugging and the pressure of what they're doing. It's just so weird. And I couldn't see the whole time. My arm was like this, and then I had this like surgical drape over me the whole time. Wow. So the only thing I could see was my anesthesiologist on one side. Not fun. Also, by the time you're seeing this, I will have entered my second trimester. That's weird to say, like, how fast this pregnancy is going. We've decided not to know the gender of the baby until the baby is born. We're gonna die. Yeah. Anything else?
I wanna know.
How was Christmas? Soulja Boy tell. Soulja Boy, I've been it. Oh. Why me crack it, why me roll? My tears, I'll give it to someone special.
Pretty good.
Cause like, by the time, yeah. I think by the time this vlog comes out, all the holidays will be over, and it'll be just like normal day.
Yeah.
Normal
Christmas
life.
Was good. New Year's, I have no idea.
I know, because it has not happened yet.
It is the 27th of December.
Happy birthday, Mom.
Happy birthday.
Okay, do you see this? I don't like the way my hair fades with this blue in my hair. Look how yellow it is near the roots.
Ew.
It's so disgusting. I don't like that. But like, look up here. It's still so vibrant and blue. I was thinking of putting silver in it just to kind of start neutralizing the blue, but I don't know. Should I just dye it back to black? I don't know. I feel like going through all the makeup I got for Christmas. And I'm gonna butcher this name, but this is the Femme Rosa eyeshadow palette. It's like ColourPop, and then that one right there. Tell me how to pronounce this, guys, in the comments below. This is a really pretty palette because I am actually a big fan of shimmery things, and then also a big fan of like the nude colors, and that's what it is. Look how beautiful that is. Beautiful. And look how pretty this palette container is. It's just so pretty. Ooh, show them your color pop.
Okay.
Good night.
Good night.
My hubby goes to bed early for work.
Yeah, because like right now it's like 8:13.
He usually gets to bed by 7:30. That is her, that is the ColourPop palette that she received for Christmas.
It is.
Oh, did you even show off your nails?
Oh, no. It's not focusing, so that's fine.
Guys, okay, so she got her nails done professionally. I received this really cool, I wish I could have like unboxed it.
I'm gonna show the pack.
Do you have it?
Yeah.
Okay, I think we got the same pack of...
I love how you, like,
Anyways, I think we got the same pack, but I'm excited. I was excited to get this because it's actually, like, it's a special 50th anniversary nail polish set from Sesame Street. It's a Sesame Street themed... Yeah,
no.
It's not the same.
It's similar.
It's not the same, but it's similar. It's the 50 years and counting China glaze. I had the count on mine, and she has Cookie Monster.
Yeah.
So she actually has like blue and this really nice silver and red. I had the count on mine, and I got this really pretty, I got this pretty little color here. I don't even know how to make this. How do you make this focus? There we go.
What?
And then I got this pretty color as well, this pretty green. And then my favorite right here, I'm wearing it right now, is this like silver charcoal. It's really pretty. Look how metallic it is. Oh, I love it. It shines and sparkles. So those are the ones that she got in hers.
As you can see, they're very shiny.
Oh my God, shut up. I don't even know what we're doing anymore. This vlog doesn't even make sense.
It's like
part Christmas haul, part like
haul.
Life update.
Yeah. Okay.
Life
My
is
turn.
Right. Okay. You just, okay. Oh yeah, she's got a ColourPop palette that she got for Christmas too.
It's the Frozen 2.
Oh my God.
But it's the Anna one. Oh, I haven't even taken off the blast.
Oh, does mine even come with a mirror? I didn't even check.
I don't know, mine does.
Nope, nope, mine does not. I remember I was lifting it and I was like, oh, look how pretty.
Oh no, what did I just do? I just stuck my finger in Arendelle.
Oh god.
And then this happened. But these are the colors.
These are the colors. How pretty.
Ooh. I did something magical.
Okay.
Okay, there's Scoochin', Wind, Earth, Adventure, Arendelle, Autumn Breeze, Warm Hugs, Fearless, and Charades. Oh.
Also, makeup wise, I got a blush palette, and it was actually given to me by one of my Secret Santas. But I don't think this has. I guess it's this. It's Vodisa blush palette from Amazon, and these are all the pretty colors that it comes with. Look at all these colors. I love blush, by the way. I go heavy on the blush. Well, I'm not wearing my makeup right now, but yeah, I've gone heavy on the blush.
Really hard.
I don't care. It adds color, and I have no color. Like, look at how one-dimensional my face is. It's just so gross. And then the dark circles from Mom Life. Mom Life, dark circles. Anything else that you want to tell people out in YouTube land?
I'm in the ghetto. La da da da. Da, 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 da.
So weird. We're going to SeaWorld this weekend. And that'll be amazing. Why are you wheezing, weirdo? We plan on going back to Disneyland at least a few more times before our passes expire. My brother is in town from San Francisco until like mid-January, so we're thinking of going. I know we're crazy about this, but we're crazy because we're doing this, but we're thinking of going the day that Rise of the Resistance ride opens at Galaxy's Edge. So we're gonna like get there at rope drop, run over to Galaxy's Edge, ride the ride, and then hang out for Lunar New Year, which also kicks off that day. January 17th is that day. Yeah. I'm not sure. I think that's what we're gonna do. Yeah, go for it. Can I swatch this?
No!
Ah! This is another favorite palette that I got. It's the Beauty Glazed. Gorgeous Me. Look how spectacular that is, guys. Like, obviously, I will play with the sides a lot, the side palettes a lot. But then I have all these extra gorgeous colors for fun to play with. And I've already dipped into, like, the purples and I think I've played around with some of the pink tones, too. Look at how beautiful that is. That's a cool palette. And it's very pigmented, by the way. It's a really good palette if you don't want to spend, like, a lot of money on a palette. And you just like want a lot of variety, this is the palette to get. Or if you're like just beginning, you know, you have like teenagers in the house just beginning with palettes and you don't want to like spend a lot of dough, this is the palette to get. But then my brother went all out and freaking he got me this. This is my first Morphe palette that I've ever owned. Thanks to my bro. It's the 25L Live in Color. And it is Live in Color. I played with this one too the other day. Look how pretty. Look how pretty. We do, and it comes with a mirror. That's the beautiful thing. Look how pretty. Gorgeous. All the colors. So that's pretty much the basics. Your reds, your blues, your greens. Shimmery things to do highlight up here, your darker colors. So nothing nude on this one. That's why it's Live in Color. But yeah, cool stuff. Thanks, bro. Yeah, I won't need makeup for like ever.
You know what's embarrassing?
What?
before this, I was cleaning my room, and like I went live on Instagram.
And you like forgot to.
I forgot it was there, so I was there the whole time.
Mhm. Yep.
I almost legit started crying. I was like, what did they hear? What happened?
All right, anything else for this vloggy vlog? I don't even know.
Yeah. Millie.
This should be the last thing we do because we did our face masks. We washed our face, did the face masks, and now we do, let her talk about this.
Okay.
I'm gonna let her talk about this product because she does it good.
Cue commercial sound.
Ew. We're not sponsored. Oh, go ahead.
I wish. Okay. So y'all know Millie Bobby Brown from like Stranger Things. She plays 11. So like she came out with her own like makeup / skincare brand, and it's called Florence by Mills. And for Christmas, I got the Built to Lash mascara and the Zero Chill face mist. Rose.
It smells so good, guys.
I know. So, I just love it because of the color, and also it's really bumping around, obviously. But like, this is a cute mascara thing.
It's like a matte.
Yeah, it's matte.
It's like a matte tube. It's really pretty.
And they keep it clean, cruelty and vegan. Oh, cruelty free and vegan.
Cruelty and vegan.
And we support youth living life to the fullest.
Living their best lives. Oh, I like that one.
You like it?
Yeah.
Well, you can't use it. Because
I just have to buy my own.
And this is the Zero Chill face mist.
It's so cool.
I love it. You have the Florence. And then, okay, instructions. You have to shake it.
I could just like sit in the
fragrance.
Rose water or rose smell is so calming.
I know.
I love it.
It was you got a different color, like red or something.
Oh, for that earbuds?
Yeah.
I think that was the only
really
like, option. Yeah. There were ones where it was like white and made it look like earbuds or whatever. But
Airbuds.
Anyways.
That's the dogs.
Or I hate Apple products. So the only Apple product I use is my MacBook because it has iMovie. If iMovie was on like another type of laptop, I'd be so happy and thrilled, and I wouldn't have to use an Apple product because Apple products are so hard to like repair and fix and figure out, and I hate them. Stay tuned, because 2020 is going to be a big year for anybody. Us, you. What? I was talking about how 2020 is going to be awesome, right?
Especially for why don't we?
Why?
I don't know.
Why don't we plug?
Okay, so this whole year, they've been dropping like songs every month, but they're slowly working up onto an album next year. And they did like over like 100 shows like this year.
Are they coming back to San Diego or LA?
Harry Potter.
Oh.
Wrong Harry.
Harry Styles. Bye, guys.
Wait.
More what?
I have one thing. Okay, can this be our intro?
What?
Me, right now. Wait, leave really quick. No, actually, leave really quick. Okay, let's both do.
What? How do you put? What did? Okay,
so
what
it's
doing?
12. Clap. Clash your hips. One. Flip flop. Wait.